I was thinking, you know, because I saw you on the TV talking about the whole gun thing, and I was talking to one of my friends. I said, you know what? I should, you get me, like, you should go get me a gun. Let me go with you to get a gun, and then like show how easy it is for me to get a gun, and then imagine me with a gun.
It's just crazy. Imagine Me With a Gun will be his next hit single. Imagine me with a gun and I... Imagine Stevie Wonder. That's Stevie Wonder's house. Okay, so Stevie Wonder, who, as I understand it, you know, can't see nothing, is talking about going out and buying a gun to prove how crazy our gun laws are. An interesting question. Does this mean that our gun laws are completely crazy if Stevie Wonder can go out and buy a gun? Or is Stevie Wonder crazy thinking that he shouldn't be allowed to buy a gun?
Imagine me with a gun. It's just crazy.
I believe when I fall in love.
Mr. Wonder, put the gun down and step away from the window.